open in space for 20, 30 yards before anybody could even touch him.
Christian Barmore, a big for trying to be too aggressive. Mond will not get a chance to throw. Back-to-back sacks. This one's Christian Barmore.
There's no need, just a three-man rush. Barmore just beats inside. Prater that time.
On the elbow. First down, Aggies. I think he played up to par a year ago. Mond over the middle. This time's complete to Davis.
Before they were going to open up, and now there's no reason not to open up.
Still playing with the timeout to go. Mond loads, goes late over the middle, and completes it. And it's the freshman again.
Brana.
From the 34. Mond. This time almost intercepted by... First and 20 now, back just inside the 45. With a half minute to go, Mond throws short to Spiller, trying to make McKinney miss, and he even down at 17 from the 41-yard line.
They only rushed three last time with pressure. Will they do it again? Yes.
Only three. Mond in trouble, dumps it over the middle. It's caught, bobbled, caught, and first down out at the... They're down six.
Personal foul, number 58 on the defense. Hitting the quarterback in the head. That's a 15-yard penalty. Automatic. First down.
Kellen Mond's getting roughed up on this series.
Well, yeah, he goes to block the pass, and we see it all the time. You stick your hand up to block the pass, you bring it down, and that's Anthony Jennings, 33 and 24.
Third and 25. Mond again in trouble. Gets away from it momentarily, throws on the run to Spiller. And Spiller, they're trying to rip it out of the pattern right now for Kellen Mond on third down and 13. Low snap, picks it up, going to run with it. Not going to get the first down, and Shane Carter makes back.
Thing, it's just all a passing game for the Alabama. It's not an up-tempo type of game. They've been able to settle in, but, you know, both points has made it a little easier for the second.
Here's been the running game today, and it's the quarterback, and Kellen Mond keeping it high and tight, goes all the way.
In Birmingham to start the season, he was asked who's the best quarterback in the league, and he said, I think I am. And why would you not think that if you're a quarterback in the SEC?
At the 18, just under nine to go. Mond hit, releases the ball, and it's hit. Blitz coming. Mond throws right into the face of somebody on the defensive line.
Yeah, cover him. Watch Kabote. He goes out and then cuts back in. No one's even covering on the play. The ball's knocked down. Would have been open in space for 20, 30 yards before anybody could even touch him.
Christian Barmore, a big... Third and 10. Blitz coming from the secondary. Mond has time. Throwing deep. In and out of the hand. They've got to get down inside the 38-yard line for a first down. Kellen Mond going to go deep right sideline. That one's broken up by Trayvon.